કોમ્પાઉન્ડ માઇક્રોસ્કોપ, કોમ્પાઉન્ડ માઇક્રોસ્કોપ ઇઝ અ માઇક્રોસ્કોપ દેટ યુઝેસ ટુ લેન્સીસ. ધ લેન્સ વિચ ઇઝ નિયર ધી ઓબ્જેક્ટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ધ ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ એન્ડ ધ લેન્સ વિચ ઇઝ નિયર ધી આય ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ધી આઈપીસ. ધી ફંક્શન ઓફ આઈપીસ ઇઝ એસેન્શિયલી લાઇક એ સિમ્પલ માઇક્રોસ્કોપ. વોટ ઇઝ ધ બેસિક પ્રિન્સિપલ ઓફ એ કમ્પાઉન્ડ માઇક્રોસ્કોપ? ધ ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ ફોર્મ્સ એ રિયલ ઇન્વર્ટેડ એન્ડ મેગ્નિફાઇડ ઇમેજ વિધિન ધ ફોકસ ઓફ ધી આઈપીસ. ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ, ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ઓબ્જેક્ટ. સો ધી ઓબ્જેક્ટિવ ફોર્મ્સ એ રિયલ ઇન્વર્ટેડ એન્ડ મેગ્નિફાઇડ ઇમેજ વિચ ઇઝ વિધિન ધ ફોકસ ઓફ ધી આઈપીસ. And the final image A dash B dash A double dash B double dash which is enlarged and virtual is formed at the near point or at infinity due to this eyepiece. Then construction. Both the objective and the eyepiece, they are mounted coaxially in a cylindrical tube. The object AB is placed close to the objective which is beyond the focal length of the objective, and the image A dash B dash which is due to the objective is formed within the focus of this eyepiece. The final image is formed at A double dash B double dash. Now let us discuss about the working or the magnification. The linear magnification due to the objective MO, that will be equal to H dash divided by H. But from the figure, tan beta is equal to H divided by F0, which is equal to H dash divided by L. You see from the figure that the linear magnification due to the objective MO is equal to H dash divided by H. And you see from this figure, this is the beta and this is also the angle beta. So tan beta, you see this from this triangle, tan beta will be equal to H divided by F0. This is F0, that is the focal length of the objective. Similarly, if you consider this triangle, then tan beta will be equal to H dash divided by L. This is the length L, and this length L is equal to the distance between the second focal length. You see, this is the second focal length. So the distance between the second focal length of the objective and first focal length of the eyepiece, this is the first focal length of focus of the eyepiece. So the distance between the second focal length of the objective and the first focal length of the eyepiece, that is called the not focal length, focal point. The distance between the second focal point of the objective and the first focal point of the eyepiece, this is called the tube length, and it is represented by the symbol L. This length, it is represented by the symbol L. So from the figure, M0 is equal to H dash by H, and tan beta is equal to H by F0, that is equal to H dash by L. So from this equation, you can find out H divided by H dash is equal to F0 divided by L. And remember, L is the distance between the second focal point of objective and first focal point of the eyepiece, which is called the tube length. So if you substitute here, H dash by H is equal to L divided by F0, then M0 will be equal to L divided by F0. So when the final image is formed at the near point, then ME, that is the magnification due to the eyepiece, is equal to 1 plus D by FE. Here FE is called the focal length of the eyepiece. Remember, FO is the focal length of the objective, and FE is the focal length of the eyepiece. So total magnification m is equal to the product of m o into m e. So m will be equal to l divided by f 0 into 1 plus d by f e. But we know when the final image is formed at infinity, m e is equal to d by f e. This is from the simple microscope we have deduced it. Thus the total magnification in this case will be equal to m is equal to m1 into m2, that is equal to l by f0 into d by f e. So from this equation you see, to achieve a large magnification, the objective and eyepiece should have small focal lengths. FO and FE should be small. But in practice it is very difficult to make the focal length much smaller than 1 cm. Also large lenses are required to make L large. If you want to make L large, which is in the numerator, you need large lenses. So if you take F0 is equal to 1 cm and FE is equal to 2 cm, focal length of the objective 1 cm, focal length of the eyepiece that is equal to 1 cm and the tube length is equal to 20 cm, then the magnification M will be equal to MO into ME, that is equal to L divided by F0 into D by FE. If you substitute L is equal to tube length 20 cm, focal length of the objective 1 cm and the least distance of distant vision 25 cm and focal length of the eyepiece is equal to 2 cm, then you will get the magnification is equal to 250. So the magnification will increase 250 times of the object. In modern microscope, multi-component lenses are used to improve image quality.